Okay. This is SG and Brian DeGod's opinion on the whole Osaki incident with him beating up the kid. I feel like that, you know, that's fucked up. Like, I don't think that you should be doing that kind of stuff, beating up kids, even if they're like, you know, saying shit to you. They have a disability, then, you know, it should be, you know, let go and you should just let it be. I don't think you should be just beating him up just because he says something to you or, you know, doesn't stop doing stuff. Not his fault. And yeah, I think you should just respect him and, you know, face any consequences that you need to do.
Nah, fuck this nigga. He don't deserve shit. Get on the motherfucking car and shit just for fucking beating up a kid. Oh, fuck that. That's stupid ass fuck. What the fuck you talking about? This nigga's a fucking reporter.
Yeah, it's
sent to
jail.
To
be honest,
butt rape. Fuck this nigga.
Stupid. Yeah, honestly, bro. Like, I'm gonna be 100% real hood shit, bro. How you gonna fucking let some bitch ass nigga who beat up somebody get clout? But people like me and Brian, bro, are fucking, you know what I'm saying? Just like working hard and fucking grinding for fucking shit. No views. Like, what the fuck kind of bullshit is that? Like, that's stupid, dog. Like, that kid does not deserve the clout that he gets, bro. Let him go knocked up and get booty raped by fucking Shaquille O'Neal.
Fucking Shaquille O'Neal. Fucking we done. And the fucking video.